Good.
So the Großglockner, that's the highest mountain in Austria.
Ah, highest mountain.
Highest mountain in Austria, yeah. And if you look, you see a mountain just on the just here,
yeah,
big one. And if you go down to the right, yeah, then there is a mountain really far away that looks like a pyramid.
Oh,
a
white pyramid. I saw.
Yeah, you see it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
You see it too?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the Großglockner.
Oh, okay.
It's about 3,700 something meters high.
Really cool. Wow.
It's a really high mountain.
Yeah.
I thought we were going to ski there.
Yeah, we are. No, there's no skiing there. You have to go up with a climbing gear.
Okay.
Okay. Good work. So then we're going down here.
Mm-hmm.
First part is a little steeper, and then it becomes flatter again.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
So here we are.
Which direction are we going?
We're going over to the sign over there. We have to be a little bit careful here because it comes people from this slope down here.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. And also from the slope.